Welcome, my friends, and hello. Shit, wait. Let me try that again. Hello, my friends, and welcome. It feels like it's been ages since I sat in the studio, but here I am, back at it. First of all, I found a blip in the news FromSoft related. I'd like to share it with you guys. After that, I want to quickly highlight some announcements from Capcom. Lastly, I'll let you in on what I've been playing to keep my sanity during the ongoing pandemic. As always, let's jump right in. Capital Alliance. As many of you probably know, From Software is owned by a large corporate entity in Japan. In recent days, it seems Sony has taken further interest in the corporation. Sony, Kadawa, and Cyber Agent have entered into what they're calling a Capital Alliance. This really wouldn't be noteworthy. However, since Japan Studios and From Software have directly worked in development together, I feel it's worth mentioning. Sony and Cyber Agent agreed to enter this alliance in exchange for 1,422,475 shares of
Kadokawa
Corporation stock. That's just under 2% ownership apiece. As outlined in the presentation translated by Jamatsu, all three companies will bring something different to the table. Cyber Agent represents smartphone market growth. Kadokawa represents content creation and new IPs. And Sony would help strengthen international expansion. To strengthen the global media mix strategy that primarily aims to expand Kadokawa's IPs worldwide, discuss cooperation with Cyber Agent Incorporated and Sony Corporation for mutual exploitation of each other's business, expertise, and other strengths. If you want to read it for yourself, I'll post the links in the description below. For those of you who enjoy the Resident Evil series, there's good news this week. Resident Evil 8 Village release date has been confirmed. On May 7th, 2021, RE8 will be available on Xbox, PlayStation, and PC. There is a demo available for those wanting to experience some of the atmosphere and setting of the upcoming horror title. However, I will warn you, the demo is merely a walking sim, used to showcase the environment and very limited functions of the game. Combat is not part of the demo. If you've played Resident Evil 7, it looks to me like 8 follows suit, given it's another first-person game. It even features the same playable character, Ethan. Now, a quick word on what I've been playing and why I haven't been posting videos. In November, I rode the crazy train. That was, and for some still is, the PS5 rollout. Time after time, I battled the hordes of bots and would-be scalpers, only to have my bounty slip between my loading screens. I enlisted my wife, and with her assistance, through countless battles, we waged war after war against the bots. Until at last, weary from sleep deprivation, I fell in battle. It was then, at that moment, that my comrade won the day. She had secured the bounty. The only catch was it had to be picked up in a fortnight, a great distance away. The morning the journey began, it was snowing. The sun's light was starting to show at the bottom of the sky. I passed through one town, and then another, over rivers, through forests, and over mountains. As I was cresting the mountain pass, an ugly troll was shaking the life out of what looked like a man. I quickly continued past. On the other side of the mountain pass is an ocean path, where great whales often are seen surfing in the riptides. I pause for a moment and soak in the view. At last, I arrive at the big city, home of the Best Buy. I race with the other motorists on a track that takes me all the way across town, and I arrive at my destination. Within minutes of arrival, a young man greets me with a box. On the side of it is bold characters, PS5. I thought to myself, it's about goddamn time. Aside from the Demon's Souls remake, which is fantastic, I've also been dabbling in Stardew Valley. I guess there's an update for consoles coming out soon. I was also playing Pillars of Eternity again for a while, but I realized two things. I haven't played a game on my PC yet, and I've never played Baldur's Gate. So I kinda figured I could get two birds stoned at once. Last night I started on my Baldur's Gate adventure. Leave me some early game tips down in the comments. I'll leave you guys with that. Thanks so much for watching. Have fun and stay safe, my friends.